Friends, welcome to our online class. Today you will learn about a new topic, prime and composite numbers. Okay, so first we will have to know about what is prime number and what is composite number. So let's start from prime numbers. Okay, note it down properly. Numbers which have only two factors. The two factors are 1 and the number itself are called prime numbers. Those numbers which are having only two factors are called prime numbers. Okay, so here are some examples. 2, I have taken here 2. The factors of 2, as you know in your earlier class there, the factors of 2 are 1 and 2. Factors of 3, 1 and 3. Factors of 11, 1 and 11. So look for the factors of all the three numbers 1 and 2 means 2 factor 1 and 3 2 factor 1 and 11 2 factor. Okay, here I have written here 2 factors. So these 2, 3, 11, 17, 13 etc. are called prime numbers. Okay, so let's go to our composite number. Numbers which have more than two factors. If two factors are there in a number, then the number is called prime number. If the number of factors are more than two, then they are called composite numbers. Numbers which have more than two factors are called composite numbers. Okay. So let's take some example. 4. The factors of 4. Sorry. The factors of 4 are 1, 2 and 4. Okay. 6. The number 6 have 4 factors. 1, 2, 3 and 6. Okay. Numbers 8 have 1, 2, 4 and 8. 4 factors. Number 12 have 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Okay, look here, the number of factor is 3, the number of factors for 6 is 4, the number of factors for 8 is 4, the number of factors for 12 is 6. And according to our definition, the numbers having more than two factors are called composite numbers. So 4, 6, 8, 12, okay, these are called composite numbers. Okay, come to another point. The number 1 has only one factor. Okay, so it is neither prime nor a composite number. For one factor, for two factor, you know that the number is prime. For for more than two factor, the number are composite. But the number 1 has only one factor means the factor of 1, 1 into 1 equal to 1. We take from both the number 1's or 1/10. So the factor of 1 will be 1. So 1 is neither prime nor a composite number. Okay, so 1 is called a unique number. 1 is also called unique number because it is neither prime nor composite number. Okay, our next point is there are 25 prime number and 74 composite number between 1 to 100. Okay, 1 to 100, there are 100 numbers, but out of the 100 number, 25 are prime and 74 are composite. 25 plus 74 equal to 99, but there will be 100 number and we have left 1 number, means that 1 number is 1. Okay, 1 is neither prime nor composite number. Okay, And our next point is 2 is the only even prime number. Out of 25 prime numbers, only 2 is even and the rest are odd prime number. Okay?